This is our virtual reality studio. It's in Lister Hill Library. It's just a different format for the knowledge and information you would always come to the library for. You're getting it through another pathway now.
When I'm in this space, I get to be with computers and also be with art. It's easier to remember when you've actually experienced it and you see it. Like, I've been to Paris and the Google Earth, and I remember, even though I remember how the Eiffel Tower looks, but it looks much more real when you actually see it right in front of you.
It projects a model into 3D space, and you can do things like walk up to the model and put your head into it, or look down through sections of the body, things you wouldn't necessarily be able to do with a 2D picture. I think there's going to be something here for people from every field, and I'd encourage them to come and try it out. You can either drop into the space or you can make a reservation online.
A lot of schools don't have this. It's something you can use to learn and practice before you're out in the field and you start working.